it's Jackson Blue. Welcome to Celebrity Dirt, powered by Yuddy.com. See the connection. So yesterday was Mother's Day. I guess I should get that card out of the mail now. But the celebrities are just like you. They spend time with their moms. Christina Aguilera spent yesterday with her mom. Gwen Stefani spent a nice day being a mom with Kingston. And Paris Hilton spent Mother's Day going to church in a white outfit. That'd be kind of like a horse visiting a glue factory, wearing a t-shirt that says, "Hi, I'm a horse and I'd like to become some glue." Or something like that. And yes, I did just compare Paris Hilton to a whore. And if you got stuck in some traffic yesterday, you might have been stuck in some Mother's Day parade traffic. No. Britney Spears decided to change her son in the middle of the road. That might have been why you were stuck in traffic. When your baby needs a changing, don't wait to get home. Yeah, just pull over on the side of the road. I'm sure it's where he was conceived anyway. Double-wide trailer. And finally, Lindsay Lohan celebrated her newest movie becoming a bomb by showing her bombs in Hawaii. There's the happy couple. That guy's name is Calum Best. You might know him for, absolutely nothing. He's been on some reality shows. His dad is a former football player, George Best, and he has a cologne called Calum. So they were doing their little water wrestling thing when all of a sudden, oh, there goes Lindsay Lohan's nipple. This is nip slip number 9 for Lindsay Lohan. That represents approximately 1 for each of the people that went to go see her new movie, Georgia Rule. It pulled in a miserable $5.8 million over the weekend. That's a number even Stone Cold Steve Austin can laugh at. Oh, The Condemned is doing so well at the box office, too. But Stone Cold Steve Austin and Lindsay Lohan both do have something in common. Lindsay Lohan's body is just about as real as this. Hey, wait, that was supposed to be a picture of professional wrestling. But I guess that works, too. All right, that's it for today's Celebrity Dirt, powered by Yuddy.com. Send any comments you got to celebritydirt@gmail.com. And join the Celebrity Dirt mailing list. Just send a blank email. I'll throw you on there. All right, have a great day. Come back tomorrow for a fresh batch of dirt. 8:09.